Welcome back, guys, to another episode. If you're new, feel free to pause the video now to familiarise yourself with the rules. And if you aren't, feel free to skip ahead. But I hope you enjoy the episode today, guys, and I'll speak to you then. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of the Assist FC. And today is a very, very different episode. As you can see, in the middle of the team is the lovely 94-8 team and season as that we did pack only a few days ago. And my God, is he a great card. As you can see, 23 games, 22 goals and 9 assists. That is online, and he has been in basically incredible. And I've decided to put him into the team instead of the gold version of Ozil, just because it makes it a bit more, I guess, sensible to have a special card, or it makes more sense to have a special card of the player than just his normal card, as it kind of is based around Ozil, and it kind of makes it a bit more interesting as well. So if you do think I should go back to the gold one, let me know. But I think it's a very, very good idea to keep a normal, well, not the normal, the 94 rated. And that's basically what I wanted to talk about, the special version. And then the upgrades I did get told to go for is drink water in for Loftus-Cheek. It is his upgraded version. The Gnabry I was told to upgrade for Adama. And I'll go put him into the team now. And I think that is this guy here. Yep, this guy. And then the centre back, I was told to go for someone called Laurie or something, but I can't actually find him because it's neither of these people. And I've tried to search other ways, but I can't really find the person. So, and it's not an. See, that's not him either. So I'm kind of not too sure about that. So what I'm going to do now is I'll let you guys see this as well. I'll just go into it and I'll look for the player. So it is a non-rare we're going for. And oh, this guy here. Okay, so the name, I was typing in wrong by those things. So it is Ilori, not Laurie with two L's. So that is the player we're going for. That is the team, the three upgrades and the very, very, very good special Ozil in the midfield. And once I've bought the players, we shall go into the first game of the episode. I'll speak to you then. Alright guys, I've bought the players. Adama, he cost me 700, not too expensive. Very fast, not the best in terms of like shooting and stuff, but got decent dribbling, decent shooting. Drink water, very nice, well-rounded card, as like you kind of knew anyway, because he's got a very nice card in FIFA. And Ilori, very solid card. I don't mind that he's got 66 pace. He's got 78 defending and 71 physical, which is kind of what you really want in a defender. The pace isn't too slow, it's not too fast, so hopefully we can defend. Hopefully he can defend well for us, and hopefully we can pick up some upgrades in the first game. Talking about the first game, let's get into it. Right, we found the first game, guys, and oh my days, that is a difficult opponent. A full Dutch team by the looks of things. Depay. Not sure who the striker is. Might be Callison or something, or Klaassen, who might be Cam normally. I think it's Promes in the right wing. Aurier, Van Dijk. Solid team, solid team. Hopefully we can pick up some upgrades. It's going to be a tough half. Ozil slots it through to Campbell. Campbell's through. Campbell's shooting. Campbell scores. What a goal. Lovely assist from Ozil there. That is an upgrade, guys. And already, the team is using Ozil, helping us out greatly. Making an impact and getting an assist already, and in total this series it's two assists for Ozil, and we've already got a silver team, so not amazing in terms of assist wise, but hopefully now that Ozil does things like this, we can get some upgrades and get some assists onto the board for Ozil. Found the ball, plays it over the top for Campbell. Campbell has brought that down. Campbell shoots. And what a goal from Campbell. My God, I did not expect that to come out of the bag from a non-rare silver. It all started from Ozil's pass up the pitch, to be honest. And Lingard getting lucky. Well, I say Lingard. Gosling with an amazing ball over the top for Campbell. And a lovely half volley from Campbell there. Making it 2-0. And that's the half time, guys. And you can see, equal on the chances made. But each shot that we have had, we have made count, and it's been on target. Whereas my opponent, however, and has had only one shot in the box, and all have been off target. So hopefully we can go into the second half and pick up a couple more upgrades, because so far we have one, but Campbell is on to his hat trick. So if he can get that, that is an upgrade. Hopefully he can. Let's get into the second half. And now my opponent's put a lovely through ball there. Can our keeper save this? He does. Great defender. Don't know what my opponent did there stopping. He probably could have shot that straight away. But he has scored anyway. And wasn't expecting that to go in. I stopped talking because I didn't think he would be able to get a attack again after that great stop from our keeper. But apparently that's an own goal. I don't know how that's gone down as an own goal, but my opponent has made it 2-1 and he's through again, but Elliot is there to stop the attack. It's broken me down here. Could easily have another goal here, guys. Great defending and such a sloppy goal to concede. Those types of goals are just the worst types of goals. My opponent definitely does not to be my opponent doesn't deserve to be drawing this game. Definitely not. But now my opponent's played one through ball through. Chances are he's probably going to score here unless our keeper can save it. Doesn't need to. It's hit the crossbar and save from the keeper from the rebound. I don't want to lose this game, guys. It feels like I don't deserve to lose it. And now my opponent scored a third goal. This has just gone from bad to worse, guys. We were winning the game. We deserved to be winning the game. And now my opponent is winning the game. Undeserved. The stats don't say it. But when you're playing the game, it's completely different. And it does not feel like he should be in the game. Oh, what have you done? What? Oh, no. I tried to pass it back to the keeper and our defender just apparently slid onto the floor like that. And then I had to take control of the keeper for some reason. And then there was an open goal. And we've definitely lost this game now unless we can score two goals in these next 20 minutes. Opponent has another corner. May score from this. If he does, game is over. Great clearance from our keeper, but he still has the ball. He shoots, saved by our keeper once again. You can probably tell by my voice, I've just kind of lost all hope in this game. It's really annoying me, and he scored again. What am I meant to do? This game has literally become the worst game I have possibly played on this series. We don't deserve to be losing 5-2. We just don't. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. My opponent probably feels that he definitely deserves to be winning this game, and he probably thinks he's now one of the best players in the world, but he honestly isn't. He is very, very lucky with his defending. I just can't get through it, and he's either on defensive, park the bus, or something like that, but I cannot get through it, and every chance he's had, he has just been able to score from it, and it's very annoying. And you can see there, our team just doesn't want to do anything. And that's the end of the game, guys. I've said it throughout since we started losing. Definitely undeserved loss there. Somehow we have picked up man of the match. Rob Elliott getting the man of the match in 8.9. So that is an upgrade. Ozil did get a goal, so that is another upgrade. But besides from that, two upgrades. Elliott getting one upgrade for himself, so we're getting a rare keeper. And then I will choose the other upgrade. And I will see you guys when I've done so. Right, guys, I've bought the players, and the people I've gone for are Vito Minona in goal. Very nice card, and hopefully he's a very good goalkeeper. If not, that's going to be a bit annoying. Because Elliot was decent for us. Unfortunately, last game he did let in 5 goals, but shouldn't have lost that game. Still a bit annoyed from that. And then in the left wing position, I decided to change Lingard out for Mikel Antonio, because Lingard just wasn't cutting it for me. And Antonio has a very nice card. Decent pace, decent dribbling, decent shooting, decent physical. And he's got four stars. So hopefully these upgrades can do something for us in the next game. Found our second opponent, guys. And he has a full silver team. Shouldn't be as hard as the first game, but he's got a lot of pace up front with Zardes and Coleman. Quite a few MLS players in there, then a couple of Bundesliga players in there, mainly MLS, apart from the right hand side and I think the CAM. But hopefully we can get at least one upgrade in this game. But going into this game after last game, not in the best morale not got the best morale, but hopefully we can pull out some upgrades from this. Gosling, I've just given away a ball in the box. How has that gone in? I gave away the ball there in the box, really, really stupidly. I don't know how that's gone to the back of the net, that shot. That shot definitely shouldn't. I'm pretty sure that's my opponent's first shot of the entire game. Don't know what my opponent's doing here, trying to skill move in his own half. Ozil shoots. Ozil, that's what happens when you try and skill move in your own half. Do that, yet punish. So, as Jamie Vardy says, chat shit, get banged. And that's what my opponent did. He tried to skill move in his own little half, and Ozil was there to clean up, scoring the goal. Near post, lovely finesse shot. Ozil getting the upgrade for us and putting it back to 1-1, deservedly so. That is the end of the half, guys. Probably should be in the lead, but I'm happy with drawing at the moment 1-1. Ozil getting the goal, so we have got an assist. We have got an upgrade from that, solely from that. So if we do go on to lose this game, it doesn't mean we have come out of it with an upgrade at least. But you can see by the halftime stats there, two shots for him, two shots to target, five shots for us, five shots on target. One of those being a free kick. So let's get into the second half, hopefully win this game. And now my opponent's through, and he scored one over the top through ball, and that's all it takes for my opponent to get a goal. I don't know what my defence is doing. Ozil, for some reason, is sitting really far back, and my defence is sitting really far forward. And now my opponent's gone 2-1 up, and this is I can just feel, guys, that this game most likely will be a loss, but at least we've got an upgrade, I guess. Ozil shoots, saved by my opponent's keeper once again. This is a painful game, guys. I don't know what I can do. I've tried everything. Long shots, close shots, and there you go. Crosses, got the header, open goal because his keeper came out and still couldn't score. So, lost the second game of the episode, a second game that I don't think we deserve to lose. But I guess that's how it is. But luckily, Ozil got man of the match somehow. Ozil got man of the match, so that's an upgrade. And Ozil also got a goal, so that's a second upgrade. And I'll leave that down to you guys to choose, so you can choose any player from the team besides from Adama, Antonio, Manone, and Iori, so anyone else. And please leave a comment down below telling me who I should upgrade two players. And they are from non-rare silvers to silver, rare silvers. So I hope you have enjoyed today's episode, guys. If you have, please smack that like button. Thank you for the support over the past few days as well. And if you have enjoyed, as I said, hit that like button. It's very much appreciated. Subscribe to the channel if you are new around here. And check out G2A in the description below for cheap NFTs and PSN. And I'll see you in the next video. There's a fire that I won't slay. There's a fire, but no fire brigade. Help our souls tonight. We're losing this fight. Oh, help our souls tonight. There's no one on outside who's gonna help our souls tonight.